Growing up, my grandmother would always force me to sit for an oil champi as a solution to end all my problems. Yes, even those that weren't hair related. That's how powerful this centuries-old Indian tradition of oiling is for hair, scalp, and your soul. So sit tight while I take you through everything you need to know to get hair oiling right. No matter what hair oil you choose, always remember to check for these three things. It should be produced organically, without any pesticides and fertilizers. The oil should be extracted from nuts and seeds in a non-chemical way. In simpler terms, it must be cold-pressed. It should be unrefined, meaning not over-processed. Hot oil treatments are popular for a reason. Warm oil opens the cuticles and easily penetrates the scalp. You can either stick your bowl of oil in a microwave or put it in a water bath to slightly heat it up. Detangling your hair to get rid of any knots before oiling will make the oil application process much easier. If you have thick hair, part it into sections so that you don't miss out on any scalp spots. You can either use your fingertips for application or dip a cotton ball in your favorite oil and dab it on the scalp for better absorption. Don't forget to massage your scalp in gentle circular motions after oiling using your fingertips and not your nails so as to stimulate the scalp and increase blood circulation. You can take your oiling sessions a step further by wrapping your oiled hair in a warm towel for 15 minutes or using a steamer to steam your hair. This will help open the cuticles for better penetration. When it comes to oiling, less is more. Avoid drenching your hair in excess oil. It will only mean more shampooing. Instead, for oily scalp, focus more on the ends. And for dry, flaky scalp, focus more on the roots. Avoid tying your hair into tight buns post-oiling. This will only strain the hair follicles, causing breakage. Instead, loosely tie your hair or clip it up until you're ready for a wash. Apply oil only when you plan on staying indoors, since oiled hair easily attracts dust and grime and can clog your pores. Leaving it on for longer doesn't mean more benefits. It is best to apply oil not more than twice a week so as to not interfere with the scalp's sebum production and pH balance. Hope these tips help you make the most out of your champi sessions. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.